45 left in the first. And a new story. Ryan Lindgren, what a hit on Jonas Donskoy.
That's going to leave a mark. Kadri's going to challenge Lindgren, but that is a clean, hard hit, and there's a fight coming in. Lindgren's a tough kid, so is Kadri.
So Nazem Kadri answers and pounds away with some rights on Lindgren. And Donskoy is still down.
Kadri got the jump on Lindgren and didn't let up. And you'll see the damage on Lindgren after he inflicted some of his own on Donskoy.
We'll sort it out. A little old-time hockey here for you. 3:37 left in the first. We're deadlocked at two.
He allows the defenseman to be screened, and in steps Lindgren there. Bang, that's like a free lunch for a defenseman over here. He doesn't... Donskoy has no idea that Lindgren's on the move, and now this is an old-time move. Nazem Kadri, who's got a little bit of an old-time attitude, goes right after Lindgren and says, you're not going to do that to my guys, and that's the way vigilante justice is administered in the National Hockey League, or at least it was.
Well, that's a big reason why Joe Sakic went out and got